SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to clear app usage data on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone stores information about the way that you use your apps so that it can provide you with better app recommendations in the App Store. But if you find that the recommendations you're getting aren't good, or if you simply want to remove this information, then you can clear your app usage data by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the App Store option from this menu, and then you can scroll all the way to the bottom of this screen and choose Personalized Recommendations. That's going to bring you to this menu, where you can choose the Clear App Usage Data button, which is going to clear the app usage data stored on this device that helps personalize your App Store experience. That's going to bring up this pop-up menu where you can tap Clear App Usage Data again to confirm. Now, there are some other ways that you can clear some app data on your phone aside from just this app usage data information. For example, if you wanted to delete an app and all of its associated data, then you could just find that app, tap and hold on it, choose Remove App, and then you can tap the Delete App option, and then you can tap Delete again to confirm that this is going to delete the app and all of its data. Another place where you can find some data to delete is in iCloud. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then select your Apple ID at the top of this menu, and then you can choose iCloud, and then Manage Account Storage. Now here you can see the apps for which you're currently storing some app data in iCloud. So if you select one of these apps, then you can choose Delete from iCloud, which is going to permanently delete all of the associated data for that app that's stored in iCloud.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.